Who invented electron microscope in 1935? The electron microscope was invented in 1935 by German physicist Ernst Ruska and electrical engineer Max Knoll. This microscope uses a beam of electrons to illuminate the specimen instead of light, allowing for much higher magnification and resolution than traditional microscopes. Ruska and Knoll's invention revolutionized the field of microscopy and enabled scientists to study the structure and composition of materials at a much smaller scale.